another vision?
No, just meditation. As truth bearer, I am deeply connected to Nagakaporos. Her will is my will, and I embrace the motion of my destiny. But my duties can be overwhelming. Sometimes a moment's rest is all I need.
Then perhaps a story is in order. Has Brom told you of the time he battled the fire-breathing drake deep below the Winterspike Mountains? Its fire bore through the frost, carving great rivers in the ice.
Do you have a story for every occasion?
What can I say? Brom has had many adventures.
Go on then. I'm listening.
It happened during the year-long blizzard. Brom had just diverted an avalanche away from a small fishing village.
Guides me.
Even try.
dead soul.
You dare set foot in my temple?
This temple belongs to the Great Mother Serpent, and no other. Leave or be removed.
Ha! Your goddess abandoned this place. You should have done the same. Now I will repay your insolence with terrible cruelty.
Where the old truth?
unexpected kindness.
Follow the flow. The end is here. Another scar. Just catching my breath.
Even the worthy can use a hand. fighting spirit.
Now you'll see my power.
Just like Bronton.
Your goddess is gone.
On the mother serpent.
My absolution.
I must!
Humbled in your presence, ancestor. Tell me, what has happened here?
Zaktar, the false one, corrupted this temple. Her defeat has given us clarity. But it was not she who disturbed our slumber. It was a man. Look and see him. He knew our Urum ways. He took the heart of his temple.
Gangplank, why would he steal from the temple?
After the temple was breached, our spirits gathered. The false one seized the advantage, preying on our confusion and drawing many to her side.
Rest now, ancestor.
Yes. Thanks to you, we will return to the Mother Serpent's heart. But heed my warning. We sense a great harrowing to come. Trust in the Mother Serpent. Only she can push back the mist.
Who is this man? Gangplank.
He was an old friend, the former Riva King of Bilgewater. Sarah Fortune fought him for control of the city. She believed he was dead. I did not expect to find him here. And if he brought back the Black Mist to Grey Harbor, has allied himself with the Shadow Isles, I fear for dark days to come.
Sounds to me like we've got a shared interest in the Shadow Isles. What's our next step?
Go on ahead. I need a moment to pray here. Goddess, how can this be? Why would Gangplank do this?
Truth bearer, your unease pulls me from the Mother Serpent's heart. Why do you struggle?
I fear I have brought a great darkness upon Bilgewater.
Gangplank, why does this man bring you such dread?
Once I had loved him. He lived among my people, embraced our way of life. That was many years ago. Still, as I watched his ship burn, some part of me mourned. The Buru found him, barely alive, and brought him to me. He begged the Buru to help him take back Bilgewater. But my goddess believes mortals must fight for their own desires. He was only a sad shell of the man I once knew. So desperate, so weak. I tested him, sure that he would fail. But the Mother Serpent wins. Not always clear. The goddess found him worthy. She must have seen something in him that I could not. I gave him what he wanted, sent him on his way to chase his destiny.
You are a truth bearer. The Mother Serpent guides you. Do not stray from your path, and all will be right.
I must tell Sarah that Gangplank is alive. But for the sake of peace in Bilgewater, she cannot know the whole truth. Not yet. I hope I am making the right choice.
To the blade.
will bring us closer.
Slow me down.
Why don't more of your people live in Bilgewater, Priestess? Doesn't the island belong to them?
Unfortunately, most Buru hold tradition in close regard. They see Bilgewater as a city of Pelangi, outsiders. The goddess Nagakaboros teaches us to embrace desire. I find Bilgewater to be a city of desires.
You would be forgiven to see otherwise.
People come to Bilgewater to follow their own path, to move as they see fit. In that, I see truth. The only true evil is stagnation, when life and movement are held back. It is why I must push back the Black Mist.
Whether the people you defend are good or evil?
The Mother Serpent judges. I defend. And you? What do you fight for?
It seems to change day by day. For now, this will do.
Motion is all.
Stay down.
Got him.
I was just getting started.
Your death will be without honor.
This will be fun, yes?
The blade does not discriminate.
at best.
My sights on ya!
Not even breaking sphere!
This is destiny!
Watch the mustache!
No one is promised tomorrow.
Have to do better than that.
Hasaki!
You think you're worthy? Your last breath is a new beginning.
Yes, a little more.
That's how we do it.
Done.
Even Brom needs help. Sometimes. You will want to watch this, friends.
No longer needs
bad.
Does that hurt?
You should have run.
I will not fall.
Hey, thanks.
Even Boulder cracks.
I am a teacher. Bilgewater will learn.
Do you always pick fights you know you'll lose? Never gets old.
Bad luck, friend.
Chloe, are you collecting strange men? I see you caught a new one.
We come from Grey Harbor. We visited the temple, communed with the spirits of my ancestors, and they warned of another harrowing to come.
What? This can't be happening. Not again. We lost so many.
Sarah.
Are you absolutely sure? This isn't just some one-off attack.
There is more. Gangplank is alive, and somehow he is behind this.
That's impossible. You know it is. I killed him and sank his ship. I'm a busy woman. I don't have time to listen to ghost stories.
Sarah, you burned his ship and took his city, but he clung to life.
I don't believe it. I can't.
You can and you must, Sarah. He stole the relics from the abandoned Buru Temple in Grey Harbor.
How did this happen? How did he escape?
It does not matter how he survived. We must find out what he is planning.
That's not a mystery. If he is alive, he's planning to overthrow me.
Whatever his intentions towards you, the danger to Bilgewater is far greater. Sarah, I had a vision.
The goddess sure likes giving you those.
A heroine is coming, and Gangplank is the cause of it. He has fled to the Shadow Isles, and we must follow.
I can't believe this. I spent years planning my revenge. I cleaned up this city and cleared out all the filth he left behind. After all that, now I must hunt down my mother's murderer and kill him again?
Sarah, I...
Out!
Could have gone better.
I'm surprised it didn't go worse.
Her hatred of Gangplank is overwhelming. I cannot heal the wounds he left on her heart, but I'd hoped the scars would not be so fresh.
The past isn't so easily discarded. That woman will cut down anyone who gets in her way.
Sarah will play some part in driving back the mist. I have seen this.
Stop. If what you say is true, if another harrowing is coming and Gangplank is behind it, I have to protect Bilgewater.
I believe that together we can stop it. The goddess has set us on this path.
All right. But whatever happens, Gangplank is mine. And this time, he's gonna stay dead.
Now that we are together, it is time. We will face the Black Mist at its source, the Shadow Isles.
About time. But won't we need a ship?
You really aren't from around here. We can take one of mine. But we're going to need a crew.
A very good idea. Brom has recently drowned, and does not wish to drown again.
I've got plenty of men, but we'll need a good navigator. And without a gunner to man the cannons, we won't even make it out of the harbor.
Sounds like you've got people in mind.
They'll be holed up in the Watchtower District, as usual. Shouldn't be too hard to find them. I just hope they're not too far into their drinks.
A drink or two sweetens the journey. I plan on drinking the whole way.
We'll share a toast. To Gangplank, may he die as he lived. Brutally.